Respected sir and my dear friends, hello, good morning to all of you. My name is Priyanshu, son of Mr. Vijay Kumar. I am class 3 in my school name is Delhi Public School. I have one cute little sister, her name is Mahi. I love very much my sister. Now I tell about my hobby. My hobby is playing video games, watching cartoons and Chota Bhim and Motu Patlu. But I don't like liars as well as bluffers. Now my favorites. My favorite actor is my papa and my favorite actor is my mom. My favorite color is red. My favorite subject is math. My favorite dish is chicken lollipop. My favorite color is red. My best friend is Adya. She is so good. And last, my ambition. My ambition to be an artist because I want to more famous in all over the world. Thank you. Now I tell about one story. Lion and the Rat. One day, lion was sleeping under a tree. One naughty rat come and jumping into his lion body. Lion become disturbed and angry. Then lion catch the rat. Rat said, "Leave me alone, leave me alone. You leave me alone, so I will help you one day." Lion laugh, "Ha ha ha ha, you are too small. How can you help me? Okay, you can go." One day, lion trapped into the nest. Lion said, "Help me, help me." Lion said, "Help me, help me." The noise come to the rat. Rat come there and started cutting the net. Lion become free. And lion said, "Thank you to rat." So that the moral of the story is everything has own value. Thank you.
Respected sir and my dear friends, hello, good morning to all of you. My name is Aditya Goswami, daughter of Mr. Mukesh Goswami and Mrs. Pushpa Goswami. I study in class 2. My school's name is MGM High Secondary School. I lived in sector 12A, quarter number 2098, Bukaro Steel City. I have a little and cute brother. His name is Asan Goswami. I love my brother very much. Now I want to tell about my hobbies. My hobbies are playing badminton, watching cartoons and Doraemon and Shinchan. I do not like liar as well as the fun. Now my favorite actor is my father. My favorite actor is my mother. Both of them are awesome actor and actress. My favorite color is red. Favorite subject is math. Favorite dish is idli. My dream city is Paris. My best friend is my brother. He is so good. My favorite teacher is my mother. At my ideal person. My ideal person and parents, because they both encourage me always. At last, my motto is to be a doctor because it's one I want to be named fame and prosperity. Thank you. Now I want to say about a story. Elisa becomes responsible. One day in a rich house there lived a girl, Elisa. She was so lazy. One day, her mother came to her room and said, wake up, it's time to go to school, otherwise your school bus was still waiting, go fast. Elisa said, "No, I want to not go to this school, I want to sleep on few minutes. Elisa said, after that, mother gone to make some breakfast. One day, Elisa's granny was feeling so ill, so her mother take her to the hospital. Elisa's sister, elder sister Rupali wake up her and said, "Wake up, it's time to go to school." Elisa said, "What happened? Where is mom?" Rupali said, "Mom is going to the hospital because granny was feeling so ill." Rupali get dressed and pack her bag for school. Rupali makes 2 sandwiches and 2 milk of glass. He take to the table. After that, both eat the breakfast and Elisa said, "Take my bag and drop me to the school bus." Rupali said, "No, it's your work. You should do your work in own." Rupali said, "No." Elisa said, "No, mom do this work for me every day." Rupali said, "So what? It's your work. You should do your work in own." Rupali said politely. You should do your work in alone. You will feel very happy. Urpali Alisa understand everything. She said, okay, I do my work on every day. After that, Alisa becomes responsible. The moral of the story is, you should do your work on your own. Thank you.
This is my audio friends. Hello, good morning to all of you. Today I am going to represent my project in front of you. My name is Smitaika, daughter of Mr. Russell Lake and Mrs. Prankati Panchatrappu. I study in class 2A. My school's name is Sanjeev Schools. I have a sweet and lovely brother. His name is Ankita Smitaika. I love my brother very much. I am father. I am attached to my father. So this man, my mother has a bold and awesome actor actress. At last, my favorite color is pink. My favorite subject is English Math. My favorite dish is chili. My favorite dish is pani chili. My best friend is Kukku. My dream city is New Delhi. At last, my ideal person. My ideal person is my parents because both them encourage me always. At last, my goal. My goal is to be a singer because I want to be more famous in my world. And now I say, thank you. Now I say about the story. My story is Rabbit and Tortoise. One day there have a forest. In the forest there have two friends live. One day they are playing. Then rabbit said, Tortoise, come here. Can you race with me? Tortoise said, yes, I want to race with you. Then Tortoise make a line to say, go on mountain, there the race will over. Then they make a sign. Then rabbit was go fastly. Then Tortoise said, stop it. You need to walk slowly. Then rabbit not hear his voice. Then rabbit see Tortoise was come slowly. Then I want to sleep. Then he sees near a tree grow. Then he see a tree. He want to sleep under the tree. Then he sleep. Then suddenly Tortoise was come. Then rabbit eyes will open. Then he see the Tortoise was go. He is the winner. Then moral of the story is the slow study wins the race. Thank you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Aradhya Spoken English Center. Respectors and my all dear friends, hello. Good morning to all of you. My name is Ankita Shiteka, son of Mr. Russell Lekka and Mrs. Priyanka. I come from Sector 2, quarter number 10. My school's name is San Xavier. I read in class 4. I have a cute and lovely sister. Her name is Rashmi. I love my sister very much and father and mother too. My father is service and my mother is a housewife. Both of them love and care me too. Now, tell about my hobbies. My hobbies are cycling, playing carom, watching TV like Shinchan Doraemon, but I don't like liar as bluffers. Now my favorite actor is my father. My favorite actor is my mother. My best friend is Rashmi. My favorite dish is noodles. My dream city is Europe. At last, my favorite teacher. My favorite teacher is my parents. At last, my ideal person. My ideal person are my parents because they always encourage me always. At last, my motto. My motto is to be a doctor because I want to serve the society. Thank you. And now I want to tell a story. A honest woodcutter. Once upon a time, there lived a woodcutter. His name is Rohan. Rohan was going to forest and cutting wood every day and sell in market. One day, Rohan go cutting wood. Suddenly, Rohan axe was slipped in pound. Oh no, Rohan said. My axe was slipped in pound. So Rohan cried and go home. So a fairy came out from the pond and go to the Rohan's house. Rohan see the fairy and Rohan said, who are you? Who are you? Why are you coming to my house? Go out. The fairy said, I am come from pound. Your axe was slipped in pound. Rohan said, yes, my like signing. Rohan said, no, 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 this is not mine. Again, fairy go and take out star signing axe. Again, Rohan said, no, this is not mine. Fairy, not give up. Again, fairy go and take out old iron axe. Rohan said, yes, 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 this is mine. Rohan said, Rohan is happy, happy. Fairy said, you are a honest man, so I give you all three eggs to you. Rohan is happy and go home and go home. The moral of the story is we have to be honest, not be greedy. Thank you.